Well, her letter came late, but late was better than never. She said she finally found the end of that man's tether. If I was willing to run away, then she'd leave with me today. Would I meet her tonight at the Black Spruce River? There's some people in town, they'd like to know the reason. Well, I've been hanging around here and there ain't no work this season. Well, you can dress it up with lies, but love won't be denied. And I'll meet her tonight at the Black Spruce River. Oh, now, darling, darling, everything is gonna be alright. Where the water runs wild and free, and I will hold. What's wrong or what is right on the banks of the Black Spruce River? It's a rocky road that seems to wind forever, and the cold wind cuts through the soul coat of leather. But there's a fire that's deep inside of a love that I can't hide, and it warms me on my ride to the Black Spruce River. I can see her car by the light of the Half Moon's cradle, by the wooden bridge that got washed out last April. I can see her behind the wheel, but there's something wrong with the windshield, and there's nothing moving but the cold, cold river. In a daze, I walk with my headlight beams behind me, as I lift her lifeless body, my tears they blind me. I never saw him taking aim, but I felt the searing pain as we fell together in the Black Spruce River. Oh, now, darling, darling, everything is gonna be alright. Where the waters are wild and free, and I will hold you tight. Who's to say what's wrong? Whoa, whoa.